sweat.
Very reassuring. Where's Mike Skinner?
Sick. Flu or something.
Chief Inspector Hopkins will see you now, sir.
Thank you, Constable.
And after that, Mr. Fisher wants a word.
Glass of wine, then invited me to taste it. There's a bit of prosciutto on the table. He asked me to sit down. I could see his briefcase on the floor.
Prosciutto di Parma, was it?
Just put ham. So you sat down and had a glass of wine with a man before arresting him, did you? Very friendly touch, that. Very civilized.
Yeah, so civilized he shot me in the leg.
Yes, I was reading the surgeon's report.